damn it.
Thought it was gonna be like a Mothership Zeta thing. You go in and do all this cool stuff. But there ain't dick here. Blood trail? I cannot believe this shit. Oh, there it is. Not seeing the next one, though. Coming for that ass, aliens. What an awesome way to start this out. Fucking aliens, man. Oh, you gonna be a tool about it?
Bingo.
Payday. You're goddamn right. Nice, dude. Not as cool as I thought, but, you know, it's all right. All right, back to exploring. Let's get out. Oh, I don't have any ammo for anything. Let me get out. I guess the sniper rifle. Wow, dude, look at all this shit I need to be exploring. The goods. Is this the factory? And there was a message going out saying you could get hired here, so let's do that. But maybe it's just like a raider trap or a bunch of institute fucks. Either way, adventure is to be had. How you doing? Man, shit is getting done in quick succession here. It's only been 9 minutes.
Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Labs. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
Yeah.
Sure, I'm game.
Let's begin the interview. Due to increased demands for staff in all fields, we have condensed the employment test accordingly. Question 1. Do you possess previous experience with polymer synthesis?
Sounds like you need me regardless, so let's get down to brass tacks.
Calculating test results. I am pleased to offer you the position of sales coordinator. Expect a loquacious future in haggling for military funding. Would you like the orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
Okay.
Sure, why not?
Wonderful.
How do you walk in this game? Need to LARP. C maybe? There it is. Get my LARP on.
Please find an open seat, and we will begin the presentation. The genesis of Cambridge Polymer Labs lies in the research of a group of brilliant graduate students. John Elwood, Erica Woolham, and Wilfred Bergman met during their time together at CIT. This slide shows them at their graduation. Their research into nucleostrictive and piezoelectric polymers caught the attention of Colonel George Kemp in the fall of 2073. In the spring of 2074, the company was founded with a generous grant provided by the Defense Experimental Research Project Initiative. The research produced here has resulted in several of the components used in the Liberty Prime Project that led to the successful defense of Anchorage. The company enjoys a strong relationship with the military and welcomes your addition to the research team that helps build a better America. Please follow me to the research lab so that you may begin your work. Complimentary beverages are provided for employees. Please label any food or cigarettes you leave in the break room.
Okay. Wait a minute. Where did you go? Oh.
Sales staff are provided with a business suit, the cost of which will be deducted from your first commission. Please take a moment to dress in your proper work attire and follow me into the clean room. The research staff will greet you on the other side of the clean room. Thank you for your attention, and welcome to the team.
I'm putting that suit on. Okay.
I have been instructed to inform you that Director Bellwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted line students. Consequently, staff will not be allowed to leave the labs until the piezonucleic lining project...
Looks like someone's been keeping this place spotless.
Dr. Elwood Woolham for specific research assignment. Starting decontamination sequence.
Contamination detected. Initiating decontamination sequence.
Okay. So, here we are. Dude, I'm trying to... Whatever. Localized conversion of ionizing radiation to electrical energy. Oh, so radiation to energy. Okay. Trapped. Let's get to the goods. Hold on, is there a way to, like, change pages? Because I keep seeing shit where it's, like, not finished. There is a fucking way. It's E and Q. Or just E. God damn it. I've been missing out on so much shit. Mm-hmm.
I wonder if there's a button that can get us the hell out of here.
Oh. I need more things. Alright, where's the ghoul it's fucking about? Bitch. Just treat this like a shotgun. Oh, son.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
Think so. Ooh, get away from that thing. Such dramatic music for a ghoul that got instantly pooped on. All this money I'm finding. What is it? Midst. Nasty. This is novice level. Come on. Sheer. Opening the goddamn safe myself. Speed mode. Get this safe.
That's it.
Like that lady? Yeah, you do. Wow. Oh, it's a kitty. Taking it. You fucking about, sir? Nah, you're fine. Protectron stations, I believe. Drugs. That sweet roll looks super tasty. You are also dead. Sounded like something turned on. That dude's looking fly. His G6. Oh, I see. Well, some people can't deal. Wouldn't blame him in this situation, though. I mean, look at the Holocaust outside. Yes, man. The money. Money for the future. Have I been in there? Have I been in there? Password. Meds. Goddamn trip mine. See, this is the kind of adventure I'm talking about. So is it just those two samples, or are there going to be a shitload that I need to... look through? I think I can get in there by going... weird. Going in the top part. Excuse me, pretty lady. Got work to do. The constant rads in here isn't super cool, but it's manageable. Oh no, it's just next to that damn that. Those flowers ain't looking too good. Son of a bitch, there is more than two. This is gonna be a whole thing. Let's try here first. Good. Let's try the second one. Going down things. Same fucking place. Did I explore everything thoroughly? Okay, that's this place. Alright. What's Bergman gotta say about all this? Oh, my ass hurts already. Opened a thing. He said something could be found. It said something could be located in lab C5. C2, C1. C4. T. Oh, I look like a tiny little birdcage. Oh, yeah.
Why bother? That's just garbage.
Oh, good. Oh. Come on, lady.
Hey.
This is my favorite part of the job.
I can tell. That's how you turned your goddamn back on me. How dare you. Fixed all your problems with your whatever. And that's how it's gonna be? Douche. You have a nice rump. So it's fine. Is that C5? This is C5. How does one... Oh. Yes, more oil. Figuring out this sample stuff is gonna suck, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Open that some bitch. I know what he's getting. Sup, bitch. Okay. First of all, before we do any of that, it's time to drug up and munch. Do not drink that water. Let's close that door, because I do not want to listen to that alarm the whole damn time. It's in here, right? Yeah. Initializing mag locks. You are now dead. That wasn't there before, was it? Was it? I don't think so. Suck it, game. I don't like that all defense is set to kill on sight. This was use some goddamn vats. Oh, I can only see one person. Oh, there it is. Dope.
Whoa, found you!
Molly, give me your things. Oh, I wanted to... do the thing. Fuck it. They're all trophies now. With my extreme success. Where did you come from exactly? Kinda just like floated out of nowhere. Hold on. I mean, that does say exit. Oh, right. Okay. It's kind of a brute force ending to all that, but you know what? It's fine. Everything is fine. Camera. Bitch. That was fun. Well, I haven't been up there. There's more exploring to be done. Come on. Give me the goods. Got it. Just want the ammo. Orientation room. Bathroom. With an F. Ooh. Is there one in here too? Aw. What, only the ladies get meds? Selfish fucks. Getting a call from toll-free number. Nope. Dope. Oh, these are all things. Fucking A B. That's dope. I'm in the communal, or I was in the communal kitchen. Now we're gonna see what the bigwig's doing. As soon as I get my goddamn money, murder this thing that's in here. I heard that. No? Alright. Might have been... what's her name? Economy Wonder Glue. That's the goods.
Remind me to give you some pointers sometime.
Dude. Did you see how dope that was? Yes, the money. Give me the fucking money. Should I go down here? No, that's the orientation room. I remember that pile of rubble. Oh, excuse me, I left this fucking money in here. So nice. Sir? And you had a baby rattle because Fusion Core.
Excellent.
Terminally inflict +2% limb damage. Boozing on the job. Oh. More money. Alright then. Okay. Oh man. Septic. Oh. Poor man. Shouldn't have fucking jumped me like that. Okay. It's in my bullet casing? That's cool. Yeah, I mean, there it is. Bad. This looks like an important building. But is it? I mean, with a wall like that, how could it not be? Light on over there. Oh, there's a light on right here. What do we got? Fraternal Post 115. Okay. Let's get fraternal. Look at me exploring all the things. This is great.
Hey.
What you need?
To carry my shit. Thank you, lady. Oh, god damn it. Alright.